It's easy to create the Pleasantville effect within Apple's color software. To start, click on the Setup tab and navigate to a folder containing your media. Double-click on a clip that you'd like to color correct. While you are in the Setup room, you may want to take a quick look at the default render directory in the User Preferences so you can find your processed media when you are finished. To isolate a range of color, click on the Secondaries tab. Move over to the HSL Qualifiers area. Click on the eyedropper. Move over to the Main Canvas area and select the color that you'd like to isolate. By default, the Desaturated Preview Mode button may be on, which means you'll only be seeing the isolated color that you've chosen. Turn off the saturation and luminance checkboxes within the HSL qualifiers in order to further isolate the color. Now, you may need to adjust these color range sliders a bit to isolate more or less of the color you are trying to isolate. Then click on the Final Image Mode Preview button. Change the Secondaries control menu from Inside to Outside. You can now decrease the saturation of the image to 0. Now, as an option, you can flip the Secondaries control menu back to Inside, which will allow you to shift the isolated color to a different color. Okay, when you're done, click on the Render Queue tab. Then add your clip to the queue and press the Render button. That's it. For other great tips or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro training course, visit geniusdv.com.